The aging population poses new challenges. Aging is a risk factor for chronic disease, and health expenditures are expected to rise. Constipation is one of the leading chronic conditions of elderly patients in nursing homes. Probiotics can improve gut health as a supplement to conventional treatment, but the financial benefit of their use has been unclear. Nursing home staff are also reluctant to buy probiotics due to a very limited nutrition budget. We therefore set out to investigate the economic potential of probiotic supplementation and constipation management in a nursing home setting. We determined conventional treatment costs, probiotic costs, and reduction in costs due to probiotic efficacy. Conventional treatment costs were derived from the prevalence of constipation, the pharmaceutical intervention costs, and the workload for nursing home staff. A meta-analysis of defecation frequency and stool consistency in constipated residents was also conducted in order to estimate the probiotic intervention effect on constipation status. The meta-analysis showed that probiotics are able to reduce the percentage of constipation-like stools by 40% in institutionalized elderly patients and increase defecation frequency of institutionalized elderly patients with constipation by 13%. After calculating the efficacy of probiotics and total costs, the results show that an average-sized nursing home with 100 residents and a constipation prevalence of 42% may save up to €25,000 in annual constipation-related expenses when supplementing all its residents with daily probiotics. This suggests constipation-related expenses may be reduced up to 28% in nursing homes where the prevalence of constipation and the associated economic burden is extremely high. Probiotic intervention can greatly reduce high constipation-related expenses in nursing homes with significant economic potential.